He's a dragon. Not just any dragon, but the writhe, the blade. Justice demands that he die for his crimes. Until he is dead, I'm afraid my oath as a blade prevents me from offering you aid and comfort. I anticipated the problem. While you were arranging this meeting, I was busy in the library of Skyhaven Temple. An unguessed trove of lost lore. But the important thing is that the blades recorded many of the names of dragons they slew. Cross-referencing this with Delphine's map of dragon burial sites, I believe I've identified one of the dragons that Alduin has raised up. Don't you see? The names of dragons are always three words of power, shouts. By calling the dragon with a voice, he will hear you wherever he might be. He's not compelled to, but dragons are prideful by nature and loath to refuse a challenge. Your voice in particular is likely to intrigue this dragon after your victory over Alduin. I think it's very likely that he will be unable to resist investigating your call. Ah, indeed. I'm no master of the voice, like these worthy gentlemen, but it is written here in this scroll. Oda Ving, winged snow hunter, as I read it.
But the difficulty remains, how to lure a dragon to Dragon's Reach at all?
Well, that's an excellent question. You haven't overlooked that little detail, have you?
Ah, I believe I can be of help here. Yes, what is it? Shout for Oda Ving from the Dragon's Reach courtyard. After that, it's up to you. That's all,
We have nothing to talk about until Parthenax is dead.
Did you say something?
I hope this truce gives you what you need. It won't last. I hope this truce gives you what you need. It won't last. I hope this truce gives you what you need. It won't last.
That could have gone worse. Now it's up to you to deliver.
I'm glad you were able to negotiate a truce.
These terms are satisfactory to my government. The truce is unlikely to last long in any case. These terms are satisfactory to my government. I could swear I've seen...
Got some good, the finest weapons and armor.
I've been looking for you. Got something. Let's see here. I have a letter here from Quintus Navale in Windhelm. He said it was urgent. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
A few seconds for my supper is all I ask.
Another wanderer here to look for.
Greybeards have arranged it. Between the Stormcloaks and Imperials. How long can such a thing last?
As soon as I get back to Whiterun, I'll get my men ready. We're ready, Dragonborn. Just say the word. As I promised, my men stand ready. The great chains are oiled. We wait on your word. Now that it's upon us, I'm rather looking forward to the challenge. I'll be fit. May the gods watch over your battles, friend. What is it that you need? As I promised, my men know what to do. Make sure you do your part. I'm putting my city in your hands.
Dang, you are Dovahkiin. Dragonborn!
Go ahead and call this dragon of yours. We're ready.
Hear that?
Steady now. Keep under cover until it's down.
Zafrul!
Hold your fire until it's close.
Dovahkiin, here I am. You went to a great deal of trouble to put me in this humiliating position. In Sir Alduin, no doubt you want to know where to find Alduin. Renikvaza, an apt phrase, Alduin, Boval. One reason I came to your call was to test your Thuum for myself. Many of us have begun to question Alduin's lordship, whether his Thuum was truly the strongest. Among ourselves, of course, Muni Mae, none were yet ready to openly defy him. Once Lord Croesus, innumerable pardons, I digress. He has traveled to Sovngarde to regain his strength, devouring the Silisur, the souls of the mortal dead, a privilege he jealously guards. His door to Sovngarde is at Skuldafin, one of his ancient fanes high in the eastern mountains. Minduran pa okmidove navarantil. I surely do not need to warn you that all his remaining strength is marshaled there. Zuulost ofan hinlan. Now that I have answered your question, you will allow me to go free? Ah, well, Croesus, there is one detail about Skuldafin I neglected to mention. Only this. You have the Thuum of a Dova, but without the wings of one, you will never set foot in Skuldafin. Of course, I could fly you there, but not while imprisoned like this. Indeed, Orin Brithro, I cannot leave here until you defeat Alduin, which you cannot do without my help.
What do you need, my Thane? Lead the way. I'm right behind you. I am at your command.